And an Austin New Year's tradition brought a crowd this morning to Barton Springs Pool. Several folks jumping in for the annual polar bear swim. Last month, the pool shut down for a repair project, but the city reopened the pool just for today so people could make this traditional swim. It'll be closed again tomorrow at Barton Springs Pool. The pool repairs expected to be complete in March.